Thank you. Next to the room's title. This is, I think that all of you know, all of you know this, who writes a written song about some gorgeous and voluptuous lady someplace in the world that you admire enormously. Well, I too wrote a love song for, wasn't for a gorgeous, voluptuous lady anywhere in the world, it was for my dog. French poodle whose name is Sheba. She bit me.